Emergency, emergency. Bogies approaching. All interceptors scramble now. Repeat. Bogies, bogies. All interceptors scramble immediately.
Ready for taxi. Right alarm, check. Release brake. Compass open, coordinates set. Format later, ready for launch. All systems green. See you later. Good luck.
Battle station, unidentified spacecraft inbound from Delta Line, Area 3. Number unknown, but increasing. All Silpheed squadrons scramble immediately. Repeat, scramble now. Squadron 207, scramble now. Rendezvous with squadrons 279 and 333. Take position for intercept mission. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Thank you.
In the year of 3076, an unmanned solar space force fleet suddenly started to attack the colony planets. The Grison system, the central photon computer that integrates and controls the whole galaxy network on the mother planet, Earth, was network-jacked by an unknown terrorist group. The leader of the terrorists solemnly introduced himself as Zakarte. The survivors of the Galaxy Union and the colony planet's fleet assembled all their forces to strike at Zakarte. 64 light years lay across their way to the solar system. After drastic restructuring and the addition of reinforcements to the tactical fighter spacecraft, the SA-77 Silpheed, their last resort, the remaining fleet began the counterattack. Their destination? The mother planet, Earth.
Russians!